first quarter of 2009, we saw the opportunity of replicating our business model that we're doing in coal and recreate the same thing in the iron ore market. We found a niche in the market to offer our services for producers of raw materials. We act as their B team marketing team, and for buyers, we act as their B team buying team, and that's how the market's grown. We try to create a spot market where the customers that don't have access to long term contracts can go into the market and buy material as they need it. We also offer those customers the ability to fix a price or buy it on an index basis and fix a price going forward at a time that suits them. There's still an opportunity for this market to grow. No one else is doing exactly the same as we're doing. We understand the cultural differences in the markets that we're in, and it's reflected in where we have our offices. We're based in London, Ahmedabad in India, Hong Kong, Qingdao in China, and South Africa.
LCB offers a unique and innovative approach to the physical and derivative dry bulk commodity markets. Within these markets, there are traders, agents, and sales teams competing against each other and driven by the profit margin. This often leads to one party being favored over another, and often transactions don't occur at the market price. LCB stepped into the prompt dry bulk market to offer a more transparent system. With its diverse client base, mining houses, banks, trading houses, and extensive global market knowledge, LCB provides an environment whereby their clients can quickly ascertain information that is necessary and critical to decision making. This reduces costs and time spent by buyers and sellers, as they would otherwise search to find the price level and matching counterparties every time they enter the market. One call and LCB do all the work, searching the market to update clients on the most recent and relevant price information. During this process of price discovery, all buyers and sellers remain anonymous, thereby protecting all potential counterparties' identities and levels of trading interest. Negotiations take place on the basis of a price and a specification, not on who is involved in the transaction. This acts as a guard against sensitive information leaking to the market and impacting the price unnecessarily. LCB only act as facilitators during the negotiations, coordinating the trade through to the point where buyer and seller are matched at the best acceptable price. LCB pre-qualifies all potential counterparties. Hence, LCB only negotiates between pre-qualified counterparties who they are confident will perform. Only when the contract is agreed are counterparties' names exchanged and the trade takes place between their respective organisations. The same fixed pre-agreed fee is charged to all counterparties involved in trades brokered by LCB. With traditional benchmark pricing systems coming under pressure with a move to spot pricing and trading on prompt contracts, LCB has the experience to help clients learn how to protect themselves against exposure to price movements and to deal with material surpluses and shortfalls. Risk management through financial tools such as swaps can help traders fix prices for single cargoes months in advance, thereby creating their own benchmark and removing price volatility. It allows end users and producers greater control over their stock levels and the prices of the raw materials they use. LCB are dedicated to developing a more liquid and transparent market and bringing it to the forefront of modern trading methods. LCB help buyers and sellers understand this new market, creating long-term relationships and building trust.
The business we're in is all about relationships, and the brokers have got fantastic relationships with their customers.